Two-year-old Roman is about to get a life-saving shot. His parents, Nicole and Peter, have to give it to him every night. Without it, Roman essentially has no immune system.
He right now makes zero white blood cells that fight bacteria.
Roman was born with Shwachman-Diamond syndrome, known as SDS. It's a very rare disease, only a couple hundred cases in the U.S. And this adorable toddler spends his life in and out of the hospital, constantly fighting to stay alive.
It causes pancreatic insufficiency. They don't absorb food. They only absorb 2% of food.
And SDS causes all sorts of other problems too, including bone marrow failure. The problem is Roman doesn't have a match.
Texas Children's ran him against the registry and it came back with zero people in the world that match him.
Roman's mom is white and his dad is Chinese, which makes finding a match for him even harder.
Less than 4% of the registry is mixed race, so my son falls in that mixed race.
Nicole and Peter spend all of their free time trying to swab as many people as possible and get them signed up on the bone marrow registry. It could save Roman's life and someone else's life too.
480 people a day are diagnosed with a blood disorder. I'm his mom and I'm going to find him a match.